Redskins ready for action. And a touchback. Finley's move from the tight end position to the slot. Now first and 10. Going across the middle. Incompletion on that hurried throw.
Terrible throw by the quarterback. Terrible route by the wide receiver. Oh, wow, what a shock. The football was incomplete.
And a touchback. Finley's move from the tight end position to the slot.
Second and 10.
They're setting up screen. Makes the catch. Brought down at the 41-yard line.
There is nothing like being on the road and making a big play early in the game and just keeping that crowd quiet. Sit down and be quiet.
Now first and 10.
That long game sets them up here on this play.
First down and 10. They're going to go counter. And they bring him down at the 44-yard line.
You got to know if you're going to run the football, you're going to have a lot of short gains. There's going to be a lot of plays that look ugly. That's just the way it is. You got to live with it and know what's coming in the future.
Finley. Moss is lined up in the slot. Second down and 7. Trying to fight through right up the middle of the field.
Good job by the defensive line standing in there and fighting, and they hold the running back to a short game.
Makes a big play early in the game and just keeping that crowd quiet. Sit down and be quiet.
Johnson's lined up now as a slot receiver.
You know, if you're going to run the football, you're going to have a lot of short games.
Third and 6. Looking for an open receiver on the right. Inhales the pass.
Rhythm, you hear it so often in sports, and it is true, especially on the offensive side. That's another first down by the offense. They got some rhythm, and these kind of drives usually lead to scores.
There's going to be a lot of plays that look ugly. That's just the way it is. You got to lift.
Moss is lined up in the slot.
Defensive line standing in there and fighting, and they hold the running. Watch the blitz.
That was a big gainer. Now it's time to back it up.
First and 10. The quarterback will hand it off. He's brought down at the 20-yard line.
That's a terrible read by the running back. It's a short game, but it's all his fault. He picked the wrong hole. He should have cut it back. He didn't. And that's why he was tackled.
Johnson's lined up now as a slot receiver.
Receiver on the right. Inhales the pass.
Rhythm, you hear it so often in sports, and it is true, especially on the offensive side. That's another first down by the offense.
Play number 6 coming up on this drive.
Second down and 8.
Staying on the ground.
And this defense, they are tough. When you run that football, they got some men up front. And that time, they stopped that run just for a short game.
That was a big gainer. Now it's time to back it up. First and 10. The quarterback will hand it off. He's brought down at the 20-yard line.
Following the run, it's now third and seven.
It's a short game, but it's all his fault.
Play fake here.
Should have cut it back.
Scanning the field.
Oh, my gosh. When you take those blindside hits, the first thing you think of as a quarterback when you get up, did somebody make a mistake, or did I make the mistake not seeing that guy coming? You always want to be rewarded for a nice drive in a football game, even when it's a field goal, because you've made a lot of good plays, you've executed them, you got yourself in position to get some points, and that field goal just reinforces everything.
Mason Crosby, ready to kick. Coverage team doing its job, and that's a run back of only 17.
The first thing you think of as a quarterback when you get up, did somebody make a mistake, or did I?
Wide receivers are bunched up. First and 10.
You've made a lot of good plays. You've executed them.
He's looking to the right here on this throw. Runs out of bounds.
You just can't expect your defensive backs to cover that long. It's good coverage initially, but the quarterback had all day long, and sooner or later, these great wide receivers are going to get open.
Lined up in the pistol formation. Now first and 10. Secures it with two hands.
Well, they complete the pass, Tim, but doesn't get the first down. Sooner or later, you got to throw one down the field.
Wide receivers are bunched up. First and 10. Runs out of bounds.
You just can't expect your defensive backs to cover that long. It's good coverage initially.
And Rice is going to get set in the slot for this snap. Second and 2. He brings it in here, and he's got the first.
Good job by the receiver, running into that defense, through the zone, finding the open space, and making a nice catch.
Lined up in the pistol formation. Now first and 10. Hands.
Well, they complete the pass, Tim, but doesn't get the first down. Sooner or later, you got to throw one down the field.
Rodgers lined up in the backfield. First down and 10. Here's the handoff, running off tackle. The Redskins get a first down.
Good job by the running back on that long run. It's one thing to have talent, but the first thing you need as a running back is vision. You have to pick the right running lane. That's what he did that time, able to get down the field and get that long gain.
Setting up in the pistol on this play.
Through the zone, through the shotgun.
Challenging the defenders to the right side.
Well, this man-to-man coverage, bad job by the defense. The defensive back so slow, no chance of keeping up with the wide receiver.
Lined up in the backfield. This will be second down.
The Redskins. It's one thing to have talent.
Griffin's back in shotgun formation.
Vision. You have to pick the right running lane.
He'll fire it out to the left. He had no time to get set.
Terrible job by the offensive line. Your quarterback needs more time than that. Another incompletion.
Setting up in the pistol on this play.
Through the side. Well, this man-to-man coverage. Bad job by the defense. The defensive back so slow. No chance of keeping up with the wide receiver.
Line up in the backfield.
Heading to the line for a third down play, and this was something they specialized in last week, converting in these situations.
Ball's picked off.
That was an awesome job by the defense. They just read the quarterback's eyes. They got in position, and they made the interception.
This will be second down.
Finley's a tight end, but lined up in the backfield for this play.
First and 10.
There's a go ground here.
Good coaching on the defensive side. Everybody stays at home. They stay in their gap, and they hold that run to a short gain.
Heading to the line for a third down play, and this was something they specialized in last week. Converting. Finley's shifted from tight end to a receiver in the slot.
That was an awesome job by the defense.
Second down and 7. He'll fire it out to the left.
The Packers now move the chains.
Good job by the quarterback that time. He doesn't panic. He reads that it's a zone, and you have to wait for the receivers to get in between the defenders. Nice throw and catch.
Down here.
Good coaching on the defensive side. Everybody stays at home. They stay in the gap, and they hold that run until shooting.
Aaron Rodgers will be under center. First and 10. They'll run it. Here's the handoff. That picks up 7.
Minutes down, 45 minutes to go. And we'll return after this message and a word from your local station.
Second down and 7. He'll fire it out to the left. The Packers now move the chains.
Good job.
Finley's moved away from the tight end position to now a receiver in the slot. And the second quarter is underway with this snap. He makes the catch.
Hard to play man-to-man against such a quality wide receiver. He's fast. He's big. You got to mix up the coverage. You play straight man-to-man, you're going to give up a lot of completions.
Aaron Rodgers will be under center.
First and 10.
Finley's in the slot here for this play. Now first and 10. The defense gets the sack.
I don't know who to blame here. Was it a great play by the safety to get the sack on the quarterback? Or the quarterback just not paying attention? Seeing him coming, and if you've seen, you've got to change the play or get rid of the football a lot quicker.
Aaron Rodgers will be under center.
He gets such a quality wide receiver. He's fast, he's big, a lot of Aaron Rodgers.
He'll throw it over the middle. That pass was hurried.
the defense gets the sack.
I don't know who to blame here. Was it a great play by the safety to get the sack from the quarterback? Just not paying attention.
The Packers come to the line. The first down marker is at the 24. The offense heads to the line for the seventh play of the drive. And the quarterback doesn't get the snap in time. That's going to be a delay of game right here.
Still third down.
The Packers come to the line. The first down marker is at the 24. Johnson's in the slot. Rodgers from the shotgun. A tackle that had to be made. That'll set up fourth down.
Defensive coordinators love this situation, don't they? Third and long, they can do just about anything, and it's going to work, and they stop the offense that time. When you have a field goal kicker like this guy who can kick these long field goals, it changes how you manage the football game. You think differently when you're outside and it's a long field goal attempt on third down. You're not afraid to go for it because you know your field goal kicker can back you up and make it from long distance.
Mason Crosby ready for the kickoff. No returns. The ball's coming out to the 20.
The Packers come to the line. The first down marker is at the 24. Rodgers from the shotgun.
Now, defensive coordinators love this. It's going to work, and they stop the offense at time.
The Redskins now coming to the line. Been a closely contested game so far. The score's 6-0.
Lined up in the pistol formation.
First down and 10. Looking for a receiver on the left side here.
Well, the quarterback's just too worried about his stats. So he throws that short pass, picks up a couple yards instead of throwing it down the field. You're not afraid to go for it because you know your field goal kicker can back you up and make it from long distance.
Mason Crosby ready for the kickoff.
Out to the 20. And now they'll try over again on second down. Obvious running play here out of the strong eye. The tackle was made, but the first down is picked up.
Nothing fancy about that, but it's a good run. Gets a first down. Now the offense has three more chances.
Now coming to the line. Been a closely contested game so far. The score's 6-0. And Rice is a receiver in the slot. First and 10. Running away from the pressure. And that pass is going out of bounds. Incomplete.
Well, the quarterback's just too worried if they're still throwing it down. You're not afraid to go for it because you need to hit Crosby ready for the kickoff. Out to the 20.
RG3 has it under center.
Second and 10.
The quarterback throws to the right. And it's out of bounds, incomplete.
Not much the offense can do in a situation like this. Third and long, what you probably will have to do is either surprise them with a run or throw it short and hope somebody can make a play and pick up a first down.
The Redskins need to get to the 42 for the first down.
Nothing fancy about that.
LeSure is in the backfield.
And Rice is a receiver in the the slot.
From the gun. Eyeing that left side. The Redskins get a first down. He'll be brought down, but not before picking up the first down.
You got to catch the defense in the right scheme to throw wide receiver screens. Good timing by the play call by the offensive coordinator, and they pick up some valuable yards.
Second and 10. The quarterback throws.
They've got a first down now after that catch.
Not much the offense can do in a situation like this.
Wasting no time. Here's the toss to the outside. And they advance the ball onto the other side of the field.
Always good to have these types of runs. Yeah, it's not a first down, but it sends a message. It shows everybody that you can run it when you want to. And also, it opens up so many other things for your offense.
Pick up the first down. Nothing fancy about that.
LeSure is eyeing that left side. The Redskins get a first down.
You got to catch the defense.
The Redskins come out in the pistol. Right back to him one more time. He is tackled right at the 50.
Well, when you talk about edge players in the NFL, that means play on the edge, rush the quarterback, and stop the outside runs. How about that play by the defensive end?
They've got a first down now after that.
Take no time.
Here's the toss to the outside. And they advance the ball onto the other side of the field.
Always good to have these types.
RG3 has it under center.
And also
third down and four. LeSure's got it on the toss.
You're near midfield. It's fourth down. What do? I got the answer right here. You punt it. Play field position. Make the other offense drive the length of the field to score.
The defense stuffs the run, and now we'll see a change of possession as they call on the punting unit.
Right back to him one more time. He is tackled right at the 50.
Well, when you talk about edge players that stop the outside, how about that play by the defense?
The Packers come onto the field now for this next series. Finley's playing out of position in the backfield here. And they tackle him there at the 34.
A lot of ways to get plays in the NFL. It doesn't always have to be by a pass. Good job that time by the running back.
Make the other offense drive the length of the field to score.
They're able to move the chains after that last run.
Back to the ground now on first down. That's a gain of six.
When you run the football like this and you show toughness, there is no doubt when you fake it and try to throw the football down the field, the quarterback's going to have all day to get it done.
Halftime is coming up, but first we reach the two-minute warning. Johnson's lined up in the slot. It's a second and four. Looking to the right side and throwing. And the throw, it's incomplete.
Well, Jim, I can't say that's great defense. That's just a poor throw and a poor route run by the wide receiver.
Six.
When you run the football like fake it and try to throw the football down the field, the quarterback's going to have all day.
Halftime is coming up, but first we reach the two-minute warning.
Aaron Rodgers will be under center. Third and four.
Working that left side. No way that would be completed.
This defense you're playing against, they're pretty good. So it's fourth down near midfield. Punt the football.
They're getting ready to punt it away
Johnson
here on fourth down.
Up in the slot. Second and four.
Josh Cripps going to try and return this punt.
Steps out of bounds.
Great defense. That's just a poor throw and a poor route run by the wide receiver.
First down. Halftime is coming up.
Offense lines up here.
First and 10.
The ball is jarred loose. Oh, they cough up the football and the defense takes possession. He's brought to a halt.
That's what you call a takeaway. The defense just makes such a hard hit that they take the football away from the offense and they recover the fumble.
This defense you're playing against, they're pretty good. So it's
real good field position here to start this series.
Return this punt. Steps out of bounds.
Moss is lined up now as a slot receiver.
Now first and 10. The tackle is made.
The outside linebacker that time just did his job very well and gets in there and makes the tackle for very little gain.
Will be under center.
Second and 11.
Play action fake. Looking to throw.
Good job by the defense. They are all over the throw by the quarterback. They almost pick it off in the end zone. Well, that's a big opportunity missed when you drop a pass like that.
Finley's in the slot receiver role for this upcoming snap. Third and 11.
Look at the receiver on the right. Got what he wanted. Touchdown.
Nowadays, so many kids, they grow up, they want to be wide receivers. I don't blame them. They're out there, they get to catch the football, they get to score touchdowns, they get to do dances, and you're not really allowed to hit them either. What a job.
The Redskins ready to return the kick. He steps out.
Throw by the quarterback. They all pick it off in the end zone. Well, that's
Finley in the slot receiver role for this.
What he wanted. Touchdown.
Nowadays, so many kids.
And Rice is going to get set in the slot for this snap.
First down and 10.
Goes deep to Sidney Rice, and it's incomplete.
Good job by the linebacker that time. Saw the receiver coming in his area, read the quarterback, and in wonderful position to knock the pass down.
By the quarterback.
Setting up in the pistol on this play.
Second and 10. He's looking to the right here on this throw. He's brought down. The Redskins are going to burn the first of their three timeouts right here.
Let's see how they back up the big play here.
First and 10. RG3 going down, and he's intercepted.
I have to say, that's just a terrible decision by the quarterback there. He's got to know when you're in a situation like this, you just cannot make that type of pass.
Setting up in the pistol on this play. Second and 10. First of their three timeouts right here.
Finley's moved from the tight end position to the slot.
First and 10. Throwing out to his left. Pass is made and it's incomplete. The hit jars the ball out. Johnson's in the slot.
Second down and 10. The throw to the left. Moss is going to pull in the bullet pass.
You know, when you throw the football like that down the field, you pick up a first down. Now you can do anything you want on the offensive side, and you've got that defense guessing.
To the slot.
The hit jars the ball out. This play set up by the long gainer.
Looking to go up top again on first down. Under pressure and incomplete.
Johnson's in the slot. Second down and 10. The throw to the left.
Johnson's a receiver in the slot. Second down and 10. Challenging the defenders to the right side. The Packers now move the chains.
Good job by the offense. Another first down. The defense absolutely is getting tired. And when you get tired, you make mistakes.
This play set up. Offense now in the red zone. The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion.
Action fake, looks to his left. The Packer in for the score.
What a tremendous throw by the quarterback that time for the touchdown. What confidence he has in that arm.
In the
small window, very little room to throw that football in there. He didn't worry about it, fired it, got touchdown. Good job by the offense.
Inside of the uprights. Packers now ready to kick the football down the field.
Another first down. The defense absolutely is getting tired.
gains 12.
Offense now in the red zone. To that completion.
The Redskins now ready to take over as their offense heads onto the field. And Rice is lined up in the slot.
Now first and 10.
Play action.
Trying to work that left side. That's an interception.
Give a lot of credit to the defense this time. They got the offense backed up. It's inside its own 20. They're aggressive, and being aggressive gives them a chance to get the interception, and they make it. Nice play.
They'll call on Crosby for the three. And he drives it through with a field goal.
You got to take advantage of good field position. The offense doesn't do it that time. I know they get 3 points out of it. Nice kick, but still a letdown for the offense.
Here's the kick, and this one's just a little squib kick. Tackles made. That does it for the first half. Redskins trail in this one,
which is brought to you by Verizon.
We're back here now in this one, where the Packers lead by 23.
They got the offense backed up. It's inside its own 20. They're aggressive, and being aggressive gives them a chance to get the interception, and they make it. Nice play.
This is a big-time return.
Well, a lot of good things happened on both sides of the football this time. How about that return by the return team? Good job, good blocking. Look at the speed of that guy running. They get the tackle from behind. They stop the touchdown.
For the three,
the Redskins are getting set for their next possession.
And he drives it through with a field goal.
I know they get
lined up in the pistol formation. First down and 10. Halfback counter. Man, a run right up the middle. Dragged to the ground. Looks like he's still about a yard short of the first.
When you talk about counter runs, what we just saw that time, the defense thinks the play's going one way, then a pulling guard or tackle comes around and catches a defensive lineman off guard and makes a good block.
For the first half, Redskins trail in this one, which is brought to you by
Second and short. Trying to find an open man.
The offensive coordinators just got to make some adjustments here. They can't stop the defensive line from sacking the quarterback, so either keep the tight end in or keep the halfback in to help block for the QB.
Defense comes out of the dime.
Lined up in the pistol.
Run right up the middle. Drag to the ground. Looks like he's still behind it. Off guard. Takes a quick block. Play clock's running down. Griffin able to find Fred Davis.
You're near midfield. It's fourth down. What do you do? I got the answer right here. You punt it. Play field position. Make the other offense drive the length of the field to score.
They are close enough to a first to go for it here on fourth down. Offense lines up here. Griffin sells the play fake and looks downfield. Perfectly thrown.
I like this. Show some patience. Don't try to get it all one play. Pick up first downs and try to go down the field and score.
Running down.
I got the answer right here. You punt it. Plainfield was.
First down here after the completion.
Griffin's dropping back to throw once again. Scrambling out of the pocket. Challenges the coverage and has the completion.
Find a way to score. That's always the mantra with every team when they get in the red zone. If you punch it in here, even though you're down by more than seven, it'll give you confidence for the rest of the game.
Looks downfield. Perfectly thrown.
One play, pick up first downs and try to go down the field and score.
From inside the red zone. RG3 has it under center.
First and 10.
Screen play is on. Gains 11.
Nice roll that time by the quarterback in the red zone. Gets a completion. And there's some tight spots. Not a lot of room, so you got to really drive the football in there.
They're back at the line after that catch for a first down.
No margin for error from just outside the goal line. That's a gain of seven.
Nothing too exciting here. Just plowing ahead, getting closer to that goal line.
Well, they're trying to find out if this defense has the courage and toughness to stand up to them. So far, they haven't. This defense, they better pick it up if they think they're going to stop this offense.
The defense loading up on the line, getting set for this snap.
Second and goal at the one. Back to the ground.
And he's in for the touchdown.
It's a good touchdown by the offense there. And, you know, what it's done, it's gotten this game closer. Gives them confidence, and confidence is a dangerous thing. We'll see if they can keep moving forward after this.
He'll get set, looking to convert on this two-point try. Griffin's going to take the snap from the shotgun. Got the touchdown, got the two-point conversion. People love to go for two in this game, don't they?
Well, they do, and you know what? Now I guess you and I just can't sit here and blast the coach for a bad decision. When you pick up the 2 points, you can't complain about what they're trying to do.
Redskins ready for action. And that return, a very unspectacular 19 yards, that's all. The Packers offense heads on to the field. Finley's moved from the tight end position to the slot. Halfway through the third quarter. He's going to be tackled right around the 21-yard line.
You know what? Now I guess you and I just can't sit here and blast the coach for what they're trying to do.
Redskins ready for action. Finley's a tight end, but now shifted into the backfield. Second and eight. They feed the running back. Goes to the left. Brought down just 2 yards shy of the first down marker.
When you're going against a really athletic defense, there's nothing like reverses and the counter run game, because they see it, they go, and you counter it, and that's why it works to perfection.
Offense heads on to the field. Johnson's lined up now as a slot receiver. Third and two. They hand it off to him again, and he's going to be tackled, and that's going to bring us to fourth down.
What a good job by the defensive player there. Just flushing the running back and driving him into the ground.
They will have to punt.
From the 25.
Second, brought down just 2 yards shy of the first down marker. When you're going against a really athletic.
What a good job by the punt returner that time. He caught it, didn't panic, he waited, he saw the blocking in front of him, made some good decisions, and a good punt return.
Johnson's lined up now as a slot receiver. Third and two. They hand it off.
Great starting field position for the offense.
Rodgers lined up in the backfield. First and ten. He takes it on the counter, not giving up another inch.
What that run does, it just puts the offense in a good situation. So a good, positive run.
Ridge from the 25.
The Redskins lined up in the pistol.
Second down and six. The quarterback throws to the right. Touchdown, Washington.
I give all the credit to the wide receiver here. What a route. Fooled the defender. He is wide open. Nice throw by the quarterback for the touchdown.
The Redskins getting set for the extra point.
The point after try is in the books.
First and ten. He takes
the Packers are back deep, ready to return. He'll take a knee in the end zone. Coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time.
I don't know what was more terrible. That was a terrible route, terrible throw by the quarterback. Oh, what a shock. It's incomplete.
The Packers are back deep, ready to return. He'll take a knee in the end zone.
Aaron Rodgers will be under center, unable to beat the down clock, and that'll cost him 5 yards, a delay of game.
Still second down.
The quarterback coming to the line.
I don't know what was more terrible. That was a terrible route, terrible throw by the quarterback. Oh, what a shock. It's incomplete.
And now, after the penalty, it's second down and 15. Play action. Looking to scramble. Inaccurate with that one.
Good job that time by the quarterback. Gets out of pocket fast and not able to make the throw for the completion there.
Aaron Rodgers will be under some 5 yards, a delay of game.
Johnson's going to get set in the slot for this snap. Aaron Rodgers going to take it from the shotgun. Has the reception all alone. Count it. Touchdown.
Well, in the NFL, no lead is ever safe. So when you got the lead, you push it on in there, score another touchdown, and keep putting the pressure on your opponent.
And not able to make the throw for the completion.
The Packers for the extra point. He made it.
Touchdown.
Johnson's going to get set in the slot for this snap. Aaron Rodgers going to take it from the shotgun. Count it. Touchdown.
Well, in the NFL, no lead is ever safe. So when you got the lead, you push it on in there, score another touchdown.
Mason Crosby, ready to kick.
The pressure on your opponent.
That's a touchback, and the ball will be spotted at the 20.
The Redskins are ready to take over now, and their offense heads onto the field. Rodgers lined up in the backfield. Robert Griffin III from the shotgun. Waits for an opening to unfold.
No game on the play.
Set in the slot for this snap. Aaron Rodgers going to take. Held it. Touchdown.
That second down coming up. Set up screen. Brings it in. Shakes off the hit. Oh, we've got an injured player on the field.
Always hard to guess what the injury is, but and don't like to speculate, but I think it's pretty apparent. It's an upper body injury. We'll let you know when we find out.
That last pass completion sets up a 3rd and 9. The formation here, shotgun. The Redskins get a first down. He steps out.
What a job by the quarterback, finding a way to throw that football and pick up another first down. They are marching down the field right now.
That reception gave them the first down. Trying to plow ahead. Shakes off the hit. Now they take the football onto the opponent's side of the field.
Nothing like seeing a complete offense. That's what we're watching here today. Yes, we know they can throw it, but what they're showing us here, they can grind out some first downs running the football too.
In plus territory at the 49. 15 minutes to go. You're watching the NFL on EA Sports.
Sets up a 3rd and 9. Redskins get a first down. He steps out.
What a job by the quarterback. They are marching down the field right now.
Rodgers lined up in the backfield. The final quarter begins with this snap.
Clay Matthews in the face of the quarterback.
Hard to get these hits against quarterbacks now, these blindside hits, because everybody's worried about getting hit as a quarterback, the protections, all the smart things they do, getting rid of the football fast, but they couldn't stop at that time. Big hit.
RG3 from the gun.
Nothing like seeing a complete auto, too.
Got a hand on it, and it's incomplete.
The defense has really done a good job here in this drive. They got this offense in a third long situation. Let's see if they can convert it.
You're watching the NFL on EA Sports.
The Redskins will line up the first down markers right at the 39-yard line.
Setting up in the pistol on this play.
Griffin in the shotgun formation.
Clay Matthews at the face of the quarterback.
He'll fire it out to the left. Oh, that could have been intercepted, but he couldn't hold on.
Good job by the defense that whole series. They put the offense in a tough situation. Third long, they stop them once again.
Should be a routine punt. Signals, fair catch.
Got a hand on it, and it's incomplete.
The defense has really done a good job here in this drive. They got this offense in third.
The Packers come out for the next possession.
The Redskins will line up the first down marker. Right at the front.
Finley is usually a tight end, but he's in the backfield this time.
Now, makes the move to the right.
Well, a short gain on the run that time by the offense. When you're running football team, listen, there's going to be a lot of ugly plays that don't work. You just got to keep running it.
Griffin in the shotgun formation. Could have been intercepted, but he couldn't hold on.
The offense in a tough situation. Third long, they stop it.
Wide receivers stacked up on this play.
Second down and 8. Quarterback drops back, play action. Looking to the right side and throwing. Good throw and good catch right on the sideline.
There has been good pass protection for the quarterback all day long. He has not been sacked much, and he throws it there and gets another completion.
Signals, fair catch.
Let's see what they do on first down following that huge play.
Now first and 10.
Hand off. They've got him behind the line of scrimmage.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the first down play that time by the offense, and now they have a good situation. You're running football team. Listen, there's going to be a lot of ugly plays.
Aaron Rodgers will be under center.
Second down and 13.
Makes the reception. And now they'll be on the other side of the 50 after this play.
The margin of error against man-to-man defense is much smaller for a quarterback than it would be against zone defenses. That time the quarterback right on target. Good throw.
To the quarterback all day long. He has not been sacked much. Let's see what they do on first down.
Finley's a tight end, but lined up in the backfield for this play.
Third down and 1. To the ground here. Good, solid tackle. Short of the first. Now we've got a fourth down situation.
And now they have a good situation.
That running play comes up short of the first down marker, and now the punter is getting ready to send it away.
They'll take it at the 20.
Much smaller for a quarterback than it would be against zone defenses. That time the quarterback right on target. Good throw.
All day long. He has not been sacked much.
Up in the backfield for this play.
Third down and one short of the first. That's now we've got a fourth down situation.
The Redskins are set for their next possession.
Lined up in the pistol formation.
First down and 10. The give to the running back. They get to him just in time. 1 yard shy of the first down.
Good job that time by the offense. Power run gets him a few yards.
The Redskins will approach this play from out of the pistol.
Second and a yard.
Will go ground. Way up the middle. There's the tackle, but still, it's enough for the first down.
Good run that time. It results in a first down, and it moves those chains on the sideline. Keep those chains moving. Tire that defense out.
Davis is shifted from tight end to a receiver in the slot.
First and 10. Clay Matthews has a sack.
I know a lot of people are going to be surprised by this, but when you take those blindside hits, they don't hurt as much as you think because you had no idea it was coming. Your body's loose, and you can absorb the hit.
Griffin's got it in the gun. Looking for an open receiver on the right. Man intercepted.
Just in time, one in on the stop.
That was a terrible throw by the quarterback. When you're off target like that, you deserve to throw an interception.
Finley's playing out of position in the backfield here. The give. He'll go to the left.
He's got some daylight.
The Packers now move the chains.
Again, the offensive coordinator's done a terrific job so far here today. He's got his team winning. You're in the red zone. Let's see how clever he's going to be on this call.
Ready to take advantage of this golden opportunity from the red zone.
New set of downs now after picking up the first on the ground.
They'll stay on the ground on first down. They deck him in the backfield.
Got to give the defense some credit on first down. There's so many things the offense can do. They were ready for that play, and they stopped it.
Finley's playing out of position in the backfield here.
Second down coming up.
Ball's going to be incomplete. A hit knocked the ball out.
The offensive coordinator's done a terrific job so far here today. He's got his team winning. They're in the red zone. Let's see how.
Third down. Here's the handoff and they'll run it. He's brought down. That's going to bring up fourth down.
Jim, when you get in these situations, there's not much you can do. Third long, not easy to pick up first downs in these type of situations.
Green Bay Packers, they'll attempt a field goal. No doubt about it. Put three on the board.
Well, that time the offense had great field position. They don't take advantage of it, but at least they get 3 points. Good job by the kicker coming in and getting some points on the board.
That'll be a touchback, and the ball will be placed at the 20. From the gun, Robert Griffin III ready for the snap.
Griffin's going to take it from the gun.
That reception picks up the first down. And he's going to be tackled right around the 35-yard line.
What a nice catch by the receiver. Getting past the yard markers, makes the catch and gets a first down.
They've got a first down now after that catch.
Running right through the trenches.
And they bring it down at the 38-yard line.
We'll go no huddle.
You got to keep your offensive lineman aggressive, so you have to run the football every once in a while. That run, even though it was a short game, it served a purpose.
Griffin standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap.
2 minutes to go before this one's in the books.
Third down on the way.
Griffin's back in shotgun formation. And he makes the catch just past the first down marker. They're going to the hurry. Back to the line now.
The defense thinks they have the guys to play man-to-man coverage down the field. Well, they didn't that time. The receiver made a nice little move, gets open, and a good throw by the quarterback.
Robert Griffin III from the shotgun.
He fires it in there tight.
That's a touchdown, and that tightens things up.
When you're behind in the football game, drive down and score, they did that. Now the next time when they get back out there, they got to do it again. Show some patience and drive it down the field.
The point after and try to pick up the two-point conversion. He's looking to the right here on this throw.
So put down a touchdown and a two-point conversion on that occasion.
Yeah, good job by the offense. They executed the play perfectly, and they got it in the end zone, like you said. Got that 2 points.
The receiving team has the recovery.
Get back out
the Packers are ready to take over now as their offense heads onto the field. Aaron Rodgers will be under center. First and 10. Running back gets it on the handoff to the right side, and he's brought to the ground.
And they got it in the end zone, like you said. Got that 2 points.
Big team has the recovery.
Finley's a tight end, but now shifted into the backfield.
Second down, four to go.
Handoff to the back, and that's a big-time tackle that keeps them 3 yards short of the first down marker.
Hey, watch the ball. Alert.
the defense looking for one more stop here on third down after that run.
They feed it to him again. They tackle him at the 26-yard line.
Excellent job of just picking up the first down. This offense is hot. Another first down, and they are moving down the field.
That's going to do it. The clock hits zero, and this game has come to an end. All right, Phil, before we go, tell me about the atmosphere down in that winning locker room right now.
It's always a wonderful feeling once you win the football game. Just think about it, Jim. It would be like you playing a round of golf, and you know it's just you against one other guy, and you practice all week long. The anticipation builds. You're so excited for the match, and once you get it done, man, it's a wonderful time.
Let's relive this one amazing play because it's our GMC Never Say Never moment of the game.
Excellent job
for Phil Simms and all the crew at EA Sports. Jim Nance saying so long for now.
It would be like you playing a round of golf, and you know it's just you against one other guy, and you practice. All week long, the anticipation builds. You're so excited for the match, and what?
Let's relive this Never Say Never moment of the game.
Excellent job
for Bill Simms and all the crew at EA Sports. Jim Nance.